Adorned in the lap of the gigantic Himalayas, where 8 out of 40 highest peaks lie, the birthplace of the apostle of peace and light of Asia, Lord Buddha, home of the living goddess Kumari, the land comprising of 7 UNESCO-designated World Heritage Sites, and the abode of 30 million people with more than 120 ethnic groups, cultures and languages who nurture the diversity with compassion and reside in unity and harmony. Namaste, I am Anushma Raimaji and I come to you from the top of the world, Nepal. In the words of Gautam Buddha, your work is to discover your world and then with all your heart give yourself to it. This belief has been the motto of my life and has helped me dream big. Even as a shy kid, I have always believed in perseverance and diligence. And who better to teach me about patience and compassion other than Mother Nature herself? But with the increasing negligence that humans have shown towards environment, I believe that it is important for me to try to lessen the harm we have collectively contributed and strongly advocate for a shift to an eco-friendly lifestyle. In pursuit of discovering myself through new experiences, to grow and challenge myself, I took up modeling right after high school. I wasn't really sure about the path I had taken, but the first time I was on the ramp, I realized, yes, I belong here. It was exhilarating, exciting, and it brought out the best in me. My heart finds the utmost joy when I'm able to deliver my best on stage, and this determination has always pushed me to strive for betterment. Recently, I walked in the Mount Everest Fashion Runway, the highest altitude fashion show on land. The event was organized in a bid to build awareness towards climate change and promote sustainable fashion. This was a great opportunity for me as I was able to combine my love for nature and modeling. I am currently juggling my modeling career and my undergraduate degree in business administration because I aspire to become a successful entrepreneur in future by capitalizing on the resources and potential that our country has. I also wish to help and harness the potential of people, especially the youth in my country. As the official delegate for Nepal, I am more than honored to have gotten this golden opportunity to represent my country for the prestigious pageant of Miss Eco International 2020, which is taking place 5,000 kilometers away from Nepal, in the land of pyramids and pharaohs, also known as the mother of the world, Egypt. All the historical monuments in Luxor, the majestic architectures, the western shores of the Red Sea, the ancient Egyptian city of Thebes, everything about Egypt will leave us in awe. And so I look forward to experience all that the country has to offer. See you soon, Egypt.